Yeah, it's fractured. It's fractured, so that's fun. Snowboarding is fun, but is dangerous. I caught some ice, tried to protect my tailbone by putting my hands under my tailbone, and I just fell. So it was like ice, wrist, body, just kinda crunched. You know what I'm saying? This hurts, but I'm okay, it's fine. Could always be worse, you know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to do a get ready with me, just one arm edition. So we're gonna see how that goes. Let's get started. Let's do this. I also have to do my hair, so we'll figure it out. It'll be fine. I also have an amazing friend right there. Can you see it? He's my favorite, actually. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. First things first. I have extensions on my eyeballs. These are not my real lashes. I'm just taking the mascara off of them. All right, time for the brows and face. First of all, I need to take care of this pimple. I say that as if it's gonna go away in 3 seconds. It'll just be less red. Okay, next. I don't have clear gel. I normally have clear brow gel both for like styling my lashes and for doing my eyebrows, and I don't have any right now. Okay. Okay. I mean, look at the difference. Look, my argument will always be the same. If it works, it works. I'm gonna try to just hold on. It's okay, it only hurts a little bit. No, I did it. Do you see the difference? You know what I'm saying? Okay. Okay. Now, I'm gonna kinda now. Yep. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay. Okay, literally took me 30 minutes to do that. Normally takes me like 10 minutes. Look, I think we did it. I think we even did a little bit better job than we normally do. Point is, you don't need anybody, okay? Do it yourself. Unless you need help, then ask for help. Okay, bye.